So my favourite plant is probably Nicotiana benthamiana. So that is a plant, it's related to tobacco, and basically it's amazing for imaging. So really flat leaves, nice leaves, and you can do something called transient transformation. So in 3 days you can have a construct and you can express it in the plants and put them under the microscope and see what's happening. So for experimental reasons, that's probably my favourite. A construct, so what we do is the way we express or we look at the proteins, the things that we're interested in, is we make these specialised DNA constructs. So this will have the gene of interest, whatever the gene may be, something that goes to a particular organelle or something, fused to a fluorescent protein. And we will then put this into Agrobacterium, which is a special bacteria. And this bacteria can infect plant cells and get it to express genes that it wants to. And then we use that. We literally just inject it into a leaf, fills the leaf space, put the plant in the growth chamber, come back 3 days later, and it's all the cells, well, a lot of the cells are expressing the constructs that you have put into them.